Welcome to my first stream ever. This will be Sky Factory 2. Sorry, 3. Thank you. Apparently I'm unable to count right now, so that's a thing. Okay, so probably mute this because I doubt anyone would like feedback. I'm the first one on here. What the? Okay, this is a rather nice opening. I'm not sure if it's mine or not, but it's nice. Ah, stuffed creeper. So, I'll just sit here and wait for people to join and see what's happening, shall I? I'm using the Faithful texture pack, so it found it's a rather nice subtle change. I'll just find out now what I need to do regarding... Actually, is this area mine or not, really? So I'll be right back. Dum 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 dum. Don't get the summer. Okay, it looks like this is a That reminds me, I should probably get my inventory taken. Sorry about that. Hi, internet. Very funny. Okay, now just wait to find out how to get to the island. And watch as people just wander about, and I'll wander about with them. Yep. Should probably not actually move about that much, because there is hunger in this game. I'm not sure what to do that, so just... There. You didn't see anything. people joining. Let's see if this works. Sky Factory server. Just sing hello to people. Don't know why we start on top of that tree. And there's a floating book. Well, apparently I'm seeing things already. That's a good omen for this playthrough. So I've got two people watching my stream, and I think one of them is me. One person is how everyone started, isn't it? Let's get this loaded. Okay, we're just waiting for an admin. I'll be right back. I do like the googly eyes. Yes. They only appear to be on some people and not others. Yeah, this is just... So I just too used to attacking creepers. Let me just get this. Now just waiting for this whole thing to start. obsidian overlay over bedrock, apparently. This is Sky Factory 3. I wonder if I can get my mod list up while we're... Okay, so here you can see some of the mods that are in this pack. There's usually not enough items. Got open computers, which will be fun. Actually, additions, ender storage. Pretty much the usual ones at first. Oh, ow. So, a little bit of drama going on already, it seems. I probably don't talk much for streaming, I do apologise about that. Just waiting for this whole thing. It's not in this one. We're just sat here. I can jump over this chest without hitting it. Apparently not. Well, everyone knows that's the way you should... should go to no capes. So let's look at what else we've got. We've got a builder's wand that's actually a stick, some bacon, a tin nugget that's actually iron, and the other usual stuff. That R2-D2 is fun. Well, I just lost my torch. That's it, whole game ruined. Lost a torch, can't play anymore. Yeah, I do look rather ridiculous with the googly eyes. Yay, found my torch. Looks like we're getting started soon now. As you can probably guess by the looming mass of emptiness that I almost ran into, this is a skyblock challenge. So, just some silliness while we wait for... Looks like one of us is already off in their own island. Yay, they have the command. Now we've got to wait to... be at our own island, really? So just to wait. Well, I was going to wait and see. Okay. Let's see what island, shall we? I think I got the inhabited one. Now we're at my island. I need to then make something first because I forgot for a second. Let's get myself some saplings. Hopefully, anyway. Okay, I've got one, that's enough for now. Ooh. And a silkworm, because why not? That'll make later easier. Kill that last bit of wood. I think there's dirt underneath here. Good, otherwise this has been a very, very short one. And I would have been quite happy I would have been. Make sure that shift works. It does. Now, make myself a little platform. I can't see how much wood I've got as there's a fan in the way. Ooh, let's see if Dan... Now let's see what achievements we've got to do. Now... Well, it's like, before I can get to that, we need to get a bit more bigger area, which means let's make dance on this tree. Don't know why trees like that kind of dancing, but apparently they do. I think the trees are on their nose. Like CPW took care of it. Now let's just continue making my platform bigger, shall we? So the first thing we do is actually need some space to move about in. Should come a nice load of things for. Let's put a. I think I've got enough space now. I can put my crafting station down. Just be there for now. Achievement based, not quest based. There's no rewards to get each of the steps. It's just okay, on to the next one. put a torch down, not that it's needed yet, just in case. Just what the world needs. Let's get this platform built a bit. Dance, dance, dance. I think it's actually spot on the wall next. Or should we go by the checklist? It's always a good option. Another sapling, because why not? Get another crook, because we'll be needing that soon. Let's make our platform a tiny bit bigger. One, two, three. One, two, three, four. One, two, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Need to make this one a bit bigger. And I've got a nice square. Just enough. Stop any sky block. Grow a tree, fell a tree. Grow a tree, fell a tree. I don't think there isn't a sky block that can start with this. Good reason too, really. It's basic mechanic of Minecraft in the end. You get your main building material and everything. One, two. There, our first platform. It'll serve us well. It'll later be expanded as the main living area, or it'll be left as the starting block. This is a lovely view here. I can see the sun below the horizon and the moon up there, and the planets and all the stars. It's beautiful in its own way. Dance around the tree as I talk about the beauty of the stars. Let's check off one of the checkbooks, shall we? Use a crook on leaves and get saplings in the silkworm. Twerk a sapling into a tree. Next step. I've certainly got enough, I can get some more dirt now. Now I don't think I want to make a seat. Yeah, let's get some dirt made while we wait for this to... Now let's just... We've almost got some dirt. Oh. That's it, I'm definitely making sides. No. Make myself a... Looks like that tree's done. Harvest the string, get the wood. Looks like I won't be the first one to die for once. Die and I've got more to lose. Almost done. What's the other string I get from this one tree, shall we? The bad thing about silking a tree is you don't actually get any saplings from it, just silk. So and we've got our first bit of dirt. Get this platform finished, shall we? Sick, got almost a stack of string. It won't be enough. So one thing you quickly learn in skyblock challenges, it's never enough. Excuse you. And there we go. One nicely fenced off skyblock. I suppose more trees. As we can turn. This into our first won't be as much use as normal thanks to this being a server, but let's get a bed anyway. Nothing like going to sleep underneath a tree. Let's get this made, shall we? Okay, it seems I don't actually know how to make this anymore. Stick and a slab. Okay. Seems this has been rather massively changed since I last. Slabs and sticks. That's what I'm trying to do. That's stick wood. I get the feeling my NEI is wrong. I'll be right back. Well, as people said, it wouldn't be Forgecraft without something messing up at some point, would it? Because, yeah, this is rather kind of the whole of I'm gonna try something silly. Nope, it's not the crafting table. think from what people are saying, it's this. Nope. Planks are top four. Let's get myself another plank. Yay, that got it. Well, that's a very different recipe from what was shown. I have no idea what's happening there. Put a mesh into it. So let's get this. Some saplings dumped into the compost. Let's just sieve this dirt. First bit of dirt sieved, and I got 3 stone pebbles. Why not make advantage of that? Dance around the tree, dance around the tree. Well, yeah. What kind of shears can you make? Wooden shears. Let's see how this works, shall we? Oh, this is going to be a bit OP. Yeah, this is gonna be fun. Because you can never have too much of anything, really. Let's get this done. And we've got our first blocks of cobble. Let's dance around the cobble tree. Cobble tree? It's not a cobble tree, why am I calling it that? Dance around the wood tree. No, that sounds kind of wrong too. And I think this tree's listened to me, because it's been stubborn. There. This collected, and then we can turn it into more. And I've got people saying, are there any non-wood trees? Well, I don't think so. Now. Let's get this more. More dirt. Dance around the tree. Why do I keep getting caught in the tree? Let's get this tree down. Let's get this dirt. I think the next tree I'll have to cook because I'm getting a bit out of saplings. I say that, I've got 42 saplings, but when I compare that to the number of leaves I've got, that's running out. As soon as I've got a phantom block sim done. Things. Now let's see how much cobble we've got from this, shall we? Oh wow. Okay. Seems I'm doing it so fast, Minecraft doesn't keep up. Sugarcane seed and spruce seed. Now let's get some. Well, she's first this tree. Not quite sure that why that keeps happening. Now, I'll be right back for just a second. Now let's get looks like I'll need to log back in to remind Minecraft where blocks are. Oof. last little bit, I can actually concentrate on getting wood and stuff now. I'm going to make a crucible. Seems that makes me some much needed fluid. Now I'll just get a hammer, then I can start making some dust. Well, I apologize, this is the most boring stream ever, probably, for my two listeners. Thank you very much. Should make another barrel so I can do multiple at once there, shouldn't I, Will? Barrel. Sift. Made into cobble. And we got our first hammer. myself some shears again, shall I? No, my shears do not want to be moved. Jumping up to get some wood. Let's chop this tree down. Got two buckets full of water there waiting for us. Sip this dirt. This won't become enough clay, but it'll get close. And we have clay. See if this works, shall we? You know, that looks a bit ridiculous. Let's just get some stone and see what happens, shall we? Two, three, four, five, six, seven. I think I dropped my crucible out of the world. Just wait for that to go. Let's just fill these in. Gone rather silent in everyone, haven't I? Now, let's get this turned into stone. That's all I needed for now. Let's get that world hole covered because I'm rather uncomfortable with it being there. I've almost got the water I need. that. That lava's cooking up. Let's just get some sticks so I can make a crook. These two. I'll probably just stick some dust into that one. And now I've got my unfired bucket. Dangerous, let's just put all my stuff into the chest. I should just fill the tub again, shouldn't I? Oh, if I started that way, I might as well continue. One extra, and will that make a nice place to do the fence from, won't it? Okay, it's sleep time apparently. Tree. problems. Okay, now let's work this out. This section needs to be cobble. At least one of those room. Some more dirt. Okay, now to do, but I lose a lot of cobble, it seems. Well, I need a lot of wood, I suppose I lose this cobble. I think that these ones are safe to fill in. Now this is just a quite a boring section. Some more dirt. So I've almost got this cobble jenket. I've messed that up, haven't I? Exactly, because I need more cobble, that's all. Inside my furnished bin, nice shiny clay bucket. Thank you. see if I get enough cobble to finish this, shall we? Sifting through the dirt. Sifting through the dirt. That's more than enough cobble needed. So that's just what I love. Just got to get. Copper gen get. Tum 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 tum. Well, that'll be it for me. Once I've made this platform safe. to. Just sip. Was a slight mistake, wasn't it? I'll say good night for now. Now that I've done that, I can actually start thinking about next time making some more tree areas. This is Nickasoon, and this was Sky Factory 3.